やっほー、クレイジファンの姉さんだよ。
おはよう、パンダジンです。 Hello, hello. Today, we're gonna be watching some anime. 今回見ているアニメはマッシュルです。 Episode 11、 タイムもつけているので一緒に見ましょう。それでは、行こう。この動画はご覧のスポンサーの提供でお送りします。Hello, Panda Genius! Welcome to my channel! I appreciate all of you coming back here. We are going to be watching some more anime. And to keep the intro nice, short, and brief, please feel free to give this video a like if you like the anime series that we've been watching so far. And also, leave a comment down below. Any suggestions for future anime watch parties? We are getting close to the end of Mashle, so I will be needing some suggestions, so feel free to leave a comment. And don't forget to subscribe so that you're not missing out on the finale, which will be happening next week. Alright, we got our video prepped. Let's go. We're going to be starting today's episode in 5, 4, 3, two, and one. Ba-da-da-da-da. The song reminds me of Future Fish from Free, Eternal Summer, if you guys remember the anime. I think I mentioned it before, prior, in another episode that we, episode reaction I did. Where I was like listening to it and going, this reminds me of another song. Wah, 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 wah. Na, 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 na. Ding, 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 ding. Ba, ba, ba. Ba, 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 ba. The anime opening made it imply that they were all gonna have like a battle royale together of some sort, but it ended up being like a one-on-one match, like a chunin exam kind of thing indoors. I was kind of surprised by that. I was expecting like a full-out brawl with all of them. Oh yeah, we're still missing this character, huh? I just saw a glimpse of one of the other characters that we haven't seen yet. The blonde, bowl-cut hair guy in the purple robe. Yeah, I haven't seen that guy yet. We've now seen the two-tone blonde and black-haired character who is not our friend. I think he's the brother? Alright. Showdown with the Puppet Man. Kimi wa? I can totally do magic. Nandemonaides. I can totally do magic. Oh. Oh, nice. I have not been outed as a non-magic student in a magic school. Oh, okay. Oh. Jujushi tomo nai ka. Okay, this guy's kind of arrogant. Just a little bit, you know, just a little bit. かばう人間。 But he has very good Tai Ryoku since a very young age and also was obsessed with shoe cream. Obsessed with shoe cream and great at acrobatics at such a young age, damn. どうですか?わかりました?若干よくできなさそう。お。理解できない。勝負しなきゃ。Okay, a little bit confused. So did Mashle get outed for not having magic there? Ade? Yes, because Mashle broke the door. She's like, oh no, I didn't want to get here. Uh-oh, poison, be careful.She's like, God damn it, I just wanted to go into the lounge and relax, but nope, people are fighting. Oh, he's got a bowling ball now. He's got a bowling ball now! Oh, God, let's go! Ball! Strike! Oh, 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 oh. It is your knee! Oh my god, she's like... Oh my god, she's so funny. Oh! Where's Lemon?Damn. Yeah, that's not very good. So he's just sitting here absorbing people's magic, huh? That's not very nice. Absorbing people's magic. That's a little bit, unfair. A little bit villainous, if you ask me. Damn. We didn't even get to see what he did. He just went, bam.奪うのは。教えてね。Yeah, tell me where my girl is. Yeah, you should probably go home. しっかり帰ろうかな。I think it's a good idea if you go home, lady. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.Uh-oh, Mashle, you've been controlled! Rat-roll, the strings! Rat-roll, you got controlled by the strings. なんだ今の?
Oh?
一方的だ。Uh-oh, someone else!Oh, damn! His friend turned into a puppet? Oh, wow. Wow. Damn. I was gonna say he's quite useless, but then the enemy just said the same thing and now I look like an asshole, so... Save your friend! He's not useless! What? どうですか? Oh! We're playing a game here! He hasn't been cutting him, he's just been beating the heck out of him, when he has axes on his hands. Hello? What? He hasn't been slicing him. Yeah. Kai nigen to omotte tta shou desu ne. Sou da. Oh, Gigi. 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 The coin came back. He turned into a string thing. Uh-oh. But Mashle has a lot of muscle power. I feel like he could just, like, rip the string out of him and pull him in and then punch his face. Like, you know, just go like, just yoink and then do a left punch here. Like that, you know? Grab and then yoink. You know? Yeah? Look at that! See? He's breaking his finger! Yeah, see that? He's like, yeah, you think you can pull on me? I have physical strength. My physical strength versus your magical strength? Heck no. He's like, I got hit. I didn't build for defense. I built for magic defense. Rat-row. Using magic. Uh-oh! Mashle turned into a puppet! Uh-oh! Spaghetti-o! Got caught! Chew creep. That's my shoe creep. Yeah, Nada. Is it the omamori? Is it the omamori? It must be the omamori, turning everything into shoe cream. Is this his real magic power coming through? Nikishui Hansha. Oh, it's his reflex? His reflex to shoe cream? Don't take my shoe cream! Lols. Oh, well, you got had. Boy, hun. Shukriya, darling. He really likes his shoe cream. Okay. Last boss? Okay, last boss. Last boss! Damn, he just summoned Aaron. He summoned Aaron, everybody, from Attack on Titan. He said, Aaron, come out right now! It's time! Damn. Bye, Digimon! Yes, little girl, you too. You are also gonna get taken over by this man, I guess. He doesn't care about friendship. He just wants you there so he can enact his plan. Damn. Why do they keep calling him Usagi? What if he's not an Usagi? What if he's a turtle? Because he's slow and steady. and ends up learning magic. Lols. Did he just get dismantled? He got dismantled, bro. I didn't even see what was happening. Bakana! Oh? Richard! Ito! She did that! Damn! Arienai! My Taiyuku! My physical stats are beyond your comprehension. Damn. This is like a AD carry versus AP mage. AD build versus AP build. Which one do we want? What? Another magic trick? Wow. Wow. The best magic trick is a wrestling move. His mom was nice? Okay. His mom was a nice person. Then he turned into an asshole. Uh-huh. Yeah. So she wasn't nice? Someone stabbed her? Damn. Okay, someone could have first aided her there. Why is it always, and then they get stabbed and then they die? What happened to the first aid? What happened to the first aid? Why no first aid for the stomach stab wound? I don't know, I like to believe that you can recover. I like to believe that first aid is a possibility. Yeah, they're not his friends then. Yes, yeah, super strong Ningen. Okay. So he wants to just... Huh? Komaru. Oshiete kudasai. Maketan dakuyo. It's like, I don't care. I'm just here for my friend. Arigatoushimasu. Close. He's like, I am evil. What do you mean? What do you mean? I am so evil. How dare you make fun of my evil? uh. You did nothing though, my god. Yeah! Good job! Oh my god. These idiots. These idiots! Gakkari da ne? Yeah, you got called out for being a nice guy. Nice guy! Finish last, yeah. Bye. Coin. Wow. What the heck? Ah, nice. Good kid. Good thanks. Oh, you punched him. Don't punch him. Oh my god, his face. Dota-kun was his face. Wow. Baka-bakkari-da. Ah, where's Lance-kun? Nande bareta no kana? Oh, this guy figured it out. Oh, it's a character from the opening. Oh, yami maho soshiki. Ryu Wananda. I like this guy. Can we get more of this cool character? I want this character. Not the guy talking right now. I mean the other guy. The blonde and black-haired guy. I want more of him. Yes, I like him. Oh. Ishikaranakute. Kisama. You are going to do. Nainuni. This guy sounds like, 9S. Tomo-sensei-da-yo. Dame-dame. Bae-janai. Koroshii-ni-kun-da-kara. Gome. Dekinai-da. Oh, shit! A knife?! Huh? Uh-oh. Why? Wait, what about Lance, guys? Can we get more of that blonde and black-haired guy who throws swords around? I really like that guy. He's very cool. All the other ones are just like, why? And I'm like, no, give me the cool character, please. No, I can't take this seriously. Well, time to dance to the ending. Dance. Get down. Pew, 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 get down. Do, cream, shoe cream, yeah! Chocolate de mo, strawberry de mo, yeah! bam! Okay! Well then, that looks like the end of the episode, huh? I'm serious, guys. I want more of that guy. I want more of that guy! He's so cool, so serious. I'm like, oh! Oh! You're so cool! Also, what was that 9S character? Dude, I swear, his voice actor must be like the same as 9S, no? It sounds so similar. So similar! I have to find out. I gotta find out. The blonde bowl cut guy. Sounds so much like 9S. I'm like, hello? Are you the same character? Even has the slight crazy undertone as well. Very on-brand crazy, if I do say so myself. And it looks like the school bully is just that. A big school bully. Apparently his reasoning is, my mom died because some asshole stabbed her. So now I'm going to be an evil person. And Mashle was like, oh, well, I'm glad you're a nice guy. And he was like, I am not a nice guy. How dare you call me a nice guy? I'm not a nice guy. Fine, I'm a nice guy. that was great. And yeah. I'm kind of like, you know, it's funny when you see these types of comedy, but mixed with the seriousness, like, oh, it's so serious, it's so Naruto, it's so Kimetsu no Yaiba, but it's comedy, so you're just kind of like, okay. Like, my mom died. Okay, she was a nice person, and you're like, uh-huh, and she died, so I want to seek revenge so that she never died, so no people like her die. I will become a Leonard. Ah ha ha! And then Mashle's like, wow, what a nice dude. And I'm like, really, Mashle? Really? Really? But anyway, that was all for today. Next week is the final episode, so chat and YouTube comments. Let me know down below. What are your feelings about the finale? Are we gonna get in for a banger? Are we gonna get more mystery? Do you think we're gonna get a season 2 cliffhanger? Let me know in the comments and don't spoil it if you know. Also, make sure to like this video if you're hype for the finale. And subscribe so that you are not late when that video drops, because that's coming out next week. I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Thank you for coming. Minna kite kurete arigato. Mata raishu ne. Bye bye. Watashi no channel, 登録してください.